Hello everybody, welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel. We're on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie. Today we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. We're going to go from Grangeville all the way down to Ontario. I believe that's what it is. Yeah, Ontario. Eddie's. It's 183 miles. So it's going to take about 4 hours to get there. ETA set for 1:30. And it's currently 9:40 in the AM. We're in our Peterbilt 379 by John Ruta. Got a Z-Mod C16 in it and a 13 speed. We weigh currently 119,049 pounds is what the load weighs anyway. It's a Volvo excavator EC480E. That means anything to you, don't mean shit to me. But anyway, let's jump in here and start trucking.
Ready to roll.
If we can get out of here. This is a little tricky getting it in, but I think we can manage. Yeah, it'd be better if this double went beside us here, but I think we can still squeeze through. We'll try and see. If not, we'll just run into the trailer. Get out of here. Yeah, it looks about right. Alright. Work with me for just 1 second here. I want to reset my shaders here to back to Skynet. What's this one? I like Skynet better. Into old Skynet, and we're gonna do high. And boom, our add-ons. Let's make sure this is all right. That's right. Okay. That looked a bit different, but the performance is a little bit better. Left turn.
Turn left.
Yeah, it's 13 speed. It ain't made to take off if I have to go for anything higher than first. We do have 800 horsepower motor. Only has so much out of it. But we're still working on our goal of getting the company up. This is my fresh start profile.
Get ready to turn left.
I believe it's gonna be episode 26 ish. Somewhere right around there.
Turn left.
We did hire another driver, so that means right now our goal is to get enough money to upgrade our garage one more time, and then it'll be fully upgraded. Gauges and the same. see what needs to be checked on top. Yeah, we're good. We almost got a full tank. We're not going that far. So we've got two trucks, we've got two drivers. Did I update the other truck? I had one with a day cab because I didn't have enough money to make it with a sleeper. Buy the one with the sleeper. I don't remember if I upgraded that truck or not. I was going to. I don't remember if I did. We'll have to look into that next time we stop. Do much more customization in this truck. I'll just keep customizing, using up all the money I'm trying to save up to get the Pinga Peterbilt. I'll never make it. We've got $72,000. We're not in the hole. The bank some money, but that bank note should have got paid off.
Go straight on.
I don't remember if it's for 60 days or 90 days, but it's been quite a few days. is that old thing? Let's see. Settings I messed it up somehow. I did that running real good, looking real good, but oh man, I can't do shit alone. Terminal now, in the garage. I call it a terminal. Ontario, everybody. Not Canada. We'll be up here on the right.
Or left, I mean. We can stay in this lane, we should be good.
Right here, flood to the range.
Keep left.
Looking Jeep. There's a reason your stop lines are. This thing in there. What the hell they're gonna do with the excavator at 80s anyway? Damn grocery store. Not even gonna try it. Anyways, 183 miles, 6 hours, 35 minutes, 32.8 gallons of fuel, $34,769 earned. We'll make level 18. Entrepreneur. Alright, guys, that's just a little video there. I'm gonna share it with you guys. And we'll go see if we need to upgrade the truck. Not this truck, the other company truck, the day cab. and see about how much money we got left to pay on that damn loan at the bank. Till then, till next time,
don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.